Previously on
Let's show little Willie you don't go fudging up the classics.
This movie doesn't call for a bimbo in a tight dress, but... Oh, I've got just a costume change in mind for you.
First,
I'll have them tear your flesh open, and then I'll have them spread your innards across the set floor. Ooh, it's going to be marvelous. Places, everyone, places. Action!
Only one with a few tricks to the sleeve.
You have to admire the set work that was put into this town. It's an exquisite piece of craftsmanship.
Perhaps we could add you to the court.
Good side.
Come here often, sexy.
All I want to know is which one buys me the way out of this dive. Well, I ain't in Kansas anymore, my little ghouls.
Come to mama.
Welcome to the other side of town where things get worse. Much worse!
You and I have got a date with some... Wanna see a magic trick, darling?
But little Willie hasn't seen any of that in a millennium.
Like a rat in a maze. Only this one is filled with things that want to suck your brains through a straw. Ah, oh, and what a scene that would be!
I do have a few tricks up my sleeve still.
The only thing you've got up your sleeve is a one-way ticket to death!
Careful! You might find out what lies in the dark bosom of death. Just how to get a gal all hot and bothered. Now you'll just give me a second so I can change into something a little more comfortable. And we can get this little show on the road. Hey! Watch out with the hair, you boy!
Didn't you know your 15 minutes of fame was long gone, Elvira?
One of these on some of those really bad
date nights. I didn't put you in there to alter the film, you brain-dead bimbo.
You're just supposed to be a blood-soaked set dressing!
Look here, little Willy. I don't care what you put me in here for. When I get out of here, I'm gonna put my foot where the sun don't shine, pal.
Now that's the spirit. So you'll just be a fading memory by the time this film is done.
The only thing fading around here is your grip on reality. I'd be shaking in my khaki purple tuxedo if I were you, little Willy. They're coming for you. Aw, what? Cat got your tongue all of a sudden? Just what a gal needs.
Hey. Make yourself right at home! Mi casa es tu casa!
Remind me, why did I leave the comforts of my crimson red velvet couch again?
Your wings! Explore! Plenty of places for you to spill your blood on this set. Just take your pick.
Now don't forget,
the more blood, the better!
running you, honey. Those are a lot more than you can handle.
Whoa, my spellbook looks like it's gone on a diet. If you can find a return those missing pages, darling, these undead losers are going to be in for the ride of their lives. No. Oh, don't worry, darling. You and I have plenty of fun.
Hey, watch it. You're messing up my good side. Ew, this place is in need of a serious makeover. And about 200 gallons of perfume. P.U. You, honey. Those are a lot more than you can handle. Movie bimbo. Well, hands off the merchandise. Ha ha ha!
playing you, honey. Those are a lot more than you know.
One of these on some of those really bad date nights.
Anybody want shellfish for dinner?
I'm pretty sure I'm never eating shellfish again. Ever.
Ugh, you and me both.
I am really feeling the need to get out of this place. Time period. Whatever you want to call it. Maybe off to somewhere with a little more color.
Ready when you are, my friend.
Ugh! Ugh!
To be continued.